some guys are only about women, that women. Thing, that thing, that thing, that thing, that thing, that thing.
We're looking for your friend, the one you let hit it and never called you again. Remember when he told you he was about to Benjamins? Yeah. You act like you ain't him, they give him a little trim to begin. Now you think you really gonna pretend like you wasn't down and you called him again. Plus when you give it up so easy, you ain't even fooling him. If you did it then, and you probably can. Talking out your neck saying you're a Christian, a Muslim, sleeping with the gin. Now that was the sin that did Jezebel in. Who you gonna tell when the repercussions spin? Showing off your ass cause you thinking it's a trend. Girlfriend, let me break it down for you again. You know I only say it cause
I can't help being depressed when I look down at my chest. Oh yes, my chest, it might as well be non-existent. How can I ever compete with 34 double D's? And I'm rolling my eyes when I look down at my thighs. They might as well take everything that
I wanna rock locks that'll take a bit away from the soul that I got. A little girl with a pressing curl. Age 8, I got a Jerry curl. 13, then I got a relaxer. I was a source of so much laughter. At 15, when it all broke off. 18, then I went all natural. February 2002, I went on and did what I had to do. Because it was time to change my life, to become the woman that I am inside. 97, dreadlocks all gone. I looked in the mirror for the first time and saw that, hey,
I am not my head. I am not this skin. I am not your expectations. No, no.
Hey.